first Canadian. How many towns in our pleasant province of Alberta are also the first names of people that you may have heard of? Well, there's Haiti, Alexander, Blackie, Breton, Bruce, and Brooks. Check them up in atlases or geography books. Fine, fine, Fukia, Keely, Caroline, Dorothy, Dignall, Ophelia, aren't those names divine? There's also Esther, Edwin, Elmora, Fabian, and Fitzgerald. Even the newspapers are called first names like Harold. Quinn and Guy and Hilda, Irma, Herb, and Jasper. Know how Hannah got his name, why don't you just ask her? There is Catherine and Louisiana, Kelsey and Kathleen. How many of all these names have you been to and seen? There's Morley and there's Milo, and let's not forget Millicent. Don't you think the number of first names is just magnificent? There's also Opal and Patricia, Raymond and Liz Mary. There's no Jack, but in a way there's Cameras, Cal and Gary. Robin, Rochester and Rosalind and Wayne and Tilly. If you think a song of cows named after folks' first names is silly, just remember that our province is named after a dame of royal fame, Queen Victoria's daughter, and you should know her.